Sorry Girls and Boys Part 2. Because last time, like, we had some complications with the camera and the microphone and stuff. So today we're going to be, like, showing you, like, actually how to do it and, like, the steps and stuff. And when we tell you the steps, we're going to look at the camera and speak and, like, elevate our voice so that you can hear us. All right, let's start it. Let's go, Sean. Jump into the game. Scoot over, though, so I can see you in the camera.
First, I'm about to do look at the crest, though. So. Because I think we already did two steps already.
We're about to show you, but we got to show them all the steps already.
Oh wait, hold up. Let me see this first. Challenge. So is it keep moving? I only got the war, keep on moving. I just need
kitchen. So right now, guys, you have to go to the hidden challenges thing and you have to, we're gonna show you like how to do the steps for one of them. We're not gonna show you how to get all of them. Because we're going to only show you how to get, like, two. It's two, right?
Or three. I think it's two. It's
three. Might be three. It's either three or two. So, it depends.
Alright, so.
Thing.
Show us how to do it.
You need certain weapons to do this.
You could do this one, and plus a shovel. You could do a shovel.
Go show them another one again, just in case they didn't see it. You have to choose that exact class. You don't have to choose the pistol, but you have to choose every single thing he has inside his camouflage.
Like, so, these are the two guns that you definitely need. This one, and this one.
Because you definitely need one of these guns.
Like, two of these guns.
You're gonna need one of these for the headshots for one of them, for one of the challenges. And for another challenge, you have to get to round 30 with just in the lobby. Like, you don't pack a punch, don't open up any doors, just stay where you spawned at, all the way to round 30, and then you get that one. And then, like, in our couple videos after this, we're going to show you guys how to do the Easter egg after we do it, so we can show you guys how to do it.
Alright, so
let's go. Want to play with people and do it? Or solo?
First, headshots, okay?
Headshots?
Yeah. All right, cool. Because she does headshots first, and you have to do headshots first. Then. But without, you can only use your pistols.
Let me just see.
You have two, you know that, so. You already got that one. That one already. That one kind of. Wait, no. Go to. Yeah, it's right there.
Wait.
Shoot.
Alright, right now, guys, I can't do that one, so I'm just gonna have to wait.
Get fire and double jaws. Or if you don't.
Yeah,
I'm gonna do that.
Alright, but the thing that I'm gonna show you the guns that I think I did. I don't know. Because I'm on level 35. But I might have to unlock it. It's at the reverse. Alright, so first we're going to show you. I'm going to do the shovel or the headshots first.
Headshots.
Alright, so I'm going to use the sniper.
Well, the sniper won't work. Let's just. Because the snipers. Nah. Just do a pistol. Do a pistol instead.
For the headshots?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
I'll use a different sniper. Let's go.
Not a sniper, no snipers. Because she did it with a pistol.
You leave that about 1 more minute.
I'm leaving at 5.
Leave at 5?
Alright. So, 1 hour, I guess.
Alright.
I got one. Come on, Sean, gotta get low.
Let's see if we get self-revive. Well, skeleton is good.
That's good for me. That's fun. You know what map we're doing?
Oh, yeah. Not the first.
You want to do the survival round 30 and an around thing too?
No, let's just do the
And if it doesn't work out, guys, we're sorry. And we're going to keep trying to do videos and videos
until
to continue to get more subscribers. Because as I know right now, my cousin only has 3 subscribers, while I'm continuing at 1,221. So guys, what I'm going to need you to do is, my channel is BlackRaceR13. I need you to go subscribe to that channel. And also,
go to
subscribe to his channel. He's going to tell you. Oh, yeah, we'll also put the link in the description after we do the video. So go ahead, take it away.
Well, we could actually just put it down below in this description.
Okay.
Because I know we have a couple. Alright, headshots on. Oh, gosh, I hate this now. When they go fast, it's hard to concentrate.
Told you, use a sniper.
And they're right behind you.
Oh shoot, shooting them in the head. I got, how many headshots? 8 headshots so far. Dang, you got 3 kills. Shoot their head.
Yeah, I
told you to use a sniper.
Yeah, this
wanna do this stuff? Oh, we have 1 viewer! We have a viewer. He just joined.
Thanks.
Alright, so what we're doing is, we're gonna be showing you how to get legendary people. That's what we're doing. So, you can just wait. You wanna do a get online now?
Yeah.
Since he didn't see the intro, he might as well just get online now.
Nah,
yeah,
let's just go online right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to do a spike now. Should I do a machine pistol?
No matter to me. I'd rather use a machine pistol instead.
I got a
one shot.
Yeah.
We're streaming.
We're streaming.
No, we're streaming, like on YouTube. Just to let you know. We're doing it on YouTube.
Do it.
Oh well. Too sad, too far for them. Us. You wanna tell them?
Yeah.
But I would say my subscriber goal by the end of the year, guys, is like 1,000, at least 1,400. I wanna gain at least 200 subscribers by the end of the year. Since you have like 3 subscribers, you should try to get like 20 by the end of the year.
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta like keep posting content and content and content and make it like must watch. Like say guy gets the legendary people, must watch. And people will watch it too. I'll tell my subscribers to go watch it too. Don't matter to me. I'll tell them to do it. They need to. You need them subscribers. We got ready up again.
Wait, do you have that running motion screen?
Mm-hmm. Wanna put it on there? I watch it.
Like mobilizer. It's called mobilizer. The lot of them. Foil. It's that one right there. Yeah, that would make you run more faster, guys. If you didn't even know that before, so.
What?
Give it to me.
Oh, that's how you do it. Oh.
Oh, dang.
Oh, wow. Come on, lava flow. Look at my shirt on the screen.
Looks weird. Looks different. Man, I wish we went to somewhere else. Like,
yeah. At least went to the movies for your birthday.
We'll try.
You fucking bitch ass.
Ah, I got my pistol.
Bitch, I'm gonna fight you, fight you, fight you, fight you. Fight you, bitch. You bitch. You bitch. You bitch. You bitch. Bitch. Oh yeah, to get the mobilizer thing, you have to buy the thing with Raven coins.
The adventure is super disappointing.
Also, you could just unlock it.
You really gonna use that?
Yeah.
You know you can use that for the Easter egg?
Things, yeah.
Garbage. There's a zombie right by me.
Who gonna open the door? I'll open the next. Oh, okay. Here, Sean. Take these bolts. Got nothing. Go ahead, open it.
You really want to push it.
What kind of that? I'm about to get the.
Got a refill.
I'm good with shooting with pistols.
This is it. Oh, that's the wall.
What was you trying to get?
Trying to get.
Checked out?
No, not checked out.
Snake?
Yeah, snake. I really hate freaking smoke, man.
I'm about to move the camera because I can't see
the bullets. Can we play the game right there though?
Shaw, can you get my back? Upper left.
Alright. The heck? Okay. Yes, they got them, guys. How about, the other way? No, let's just do it.
Put it on
Find the Feast. Well, let's just put it as just no screen.
No, just keep it like that. So, like, you want to do the Easter egg? Show them how to do the Easter egg steps?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're going to do the Easter egg steps. got the power. I don't know what the snake is. What is this? The grease? Oh no, that's the grease coin. I get a refund coupon if I want to use. I'm gonna use my refund coupon on the whatchamacallit. On the whatchamacallit. Can I use it on there? I'm gonna use my refund coupon. But yeah, also, if you didn't know about the glitches, you can actually do glitches on this one.
It's real.
Yeah. Like, it's one glitch right here, where you can jump up right here, and no zombie will be able to see you. But Sean will show you how to do it. You go first. Just like that.
No, the other. No, I didn't do it correctly. No, I didn't.
Just like that. You jump exactly where he told you to jump. And there's another glitch over here where you find a crack. It's the crack. Where the heck is the crack? You got it? I got a sticky grenade. You got it? You need those sticky?
Sticky's like this.
I think he did it, guys.
Hold up. I think it's like this.
Gotta look for the crack. Oh, I found it.
No, it didn't. You know what? Let me die. Let me die. The heck? I don't understand this now.
Oh, just to let y'all guys know, I'm on the top, he's on the bottom.
Yeah.
He's on the bottom.
Oh, there's another one too. I forgot. There's one more glitch that I know that nobody even saw though. Not even on YouTube though. I really died like right here. Oh, you see this? No, just right here. What the?
Let me try.
What up? It's like. Dang it. Let them kill me.
Let the zombies kill him. Let the zombies kill him. He's trying to do a glitch. Let the zombies kill him. Let the zombies kill him. Let the zombies hit him.
Alright, thank you.
You got self-revived too, just to let you know.
Oh yeah.
Use that one, we need to really use it.
Oh, come on. That's patched up.
It's still two glitches that's not patched.
Oh yeah. The other one. There's one more,
You gotta turn that too. But you gotta
for wait. The Easter egg.
Wanna do it?
No, that's for the Easter egg. You know that.
Hey, do you want to do it? You know how to do all the steps, right? You know how to build the first one, so you
better. Man, it's so laggy right here. That's why I want to actually go out there and play. Want to do that? Go out there and play because it's just
better out there, but we should wait to
finish with the video for the map.
Yeah, finish with the video. Oh, what the world? Thanks, beastie.
What the heck?
Hold self, hold to you, self revive. Hold square.
Get a new gun. So
laggy. Get a new gun.
Okay. I really hate laggy games.
Ain't nobody gonna come kill me. Yeah. I revived y'all so much. And this dude was just standing there. He just was standing there.
Well, he just came back alive.
He was just standing there not doing nothing. I didn't want to get him.
Oh my gosh.
Of yourself. You butthole, giddy butt. Get that chest. After you respawn coupon. He turned on the towers and he eat on the glower. Can you open up? Can you open up a paddle punch?
I hate lagging games so much.
I'm gonna get a different gun. It's been lagging like I don't know what. That's the sound. I'm lagging like crazy. Even the zombies are lagging.
Oh shoot.
Spiders here?
Yep.
Is it on me? Nope. Good.
Where
yes it is. You want a glitch?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Go back. Why are you not going back? Alright, he's gonna get me. Hold up.
Killed it?
Yeah. I'm trying.
I got some good guns if I killed that thing.
You said if.
Good guns, boy. Bro, this thing's so laggy.
Yeah, that's why I want to
go on shoot
room.
That much. Just lag. Look at that lag, man.
Much
lag.
Hold up, we're about to do a part 3.
No, just
morning.
Wait.
So laggy. He laggy games.
It just do too much. Hurry up, come. Come. Why are you walking?
Come.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Dang it. Bro, that's how laggy it is. That's how laggy this stuff is.
Plus, you're gonna die. It's so laggy.
And it's so laggy.
It makes you die all the time. You know what? I feel like I'm gonna leave out. Do you? Even it's lagging on the other people's too. Other people's games are lagging.
Shine your back alive.
Ty's running upstairs right now.
Who's out there?
Nobody. I really hate lag now. I really hate lag.
So?
Everybody hates lag. No, I feel like I don't really want to play anymore. Cause it's dumb lag. That is stupid.
Oh, you found a snake?
Yeah.
Where was it? I want to get it.
It was in the mystery box. Oh my gosh. It's so laggy, I was about to die.
I'm not lagging right now at all. I'm not lagging at all.
Maybe you're lucky.
You know the mayor of Glen Arden came to our oratorical?
No.
The mayor of our city came to our oratorical.
Really?
He's very famous. He had a lot of security too. We were shaking his hand. He gave everybody $100 bills.
And you too.
I still got it. But he only gave it to, he didn't give it to everybody. He only gave it to people who was like doing really, for trying. But the people who was like telling other kids to be quiet, he gave them some too. Nobody ever opened this door? Please open. Let me go around and make sure everybody open. I'm about to do a pack punch by myself.
Have fun.
I'm doing it all by myself. So y'all taking too long and I don't feel like just having regular guns. Got it. Oh, I see the iron curtain now. I'm gonna get it when I come back.
Hello, mates.
Hello, mates. Let's transfer back. Alright.
Wait. You wanna go up front? You can go up front. Alright, let's go.
I'm not going up front. I'm gonna get this iron thing. I'm gonna get it. Didn't get it. Got it?
It didn't say got it, so.
It said got. I don't think it said got it.
Yeah, I know it didn't. I think I know got it.
We could just wait here and then try to go back. Oh, you thought you were going to go back. Hold up.
Alright, let's go. Well, you're up front. I'm not.
Yes, you are.
What the? I hit him. The freak I came in. See what I mean?
Alright, we gotta be ready when we go up here, Sean. Oh, we're not even by, huh? Go, go, go. You can get him.
Flash, the flash.
You could turn it off though, right?
Nope.
How about?
No, you know you already got all of them, you know that, right?
I know. You're just trying to get something. Now I know where the snake is for you, Sean. It's in there on the thing.
Oh yeah.
That's where it's at. Spicy sub! Mm-hmm. thing don't have a lot of bullets. You got little shells anyway.
No!
No,
it's wearing off!
No, Daddy.
Bro, how?
You guys are so laggy.
I need help.
It's so laggy in there.
No, I need help, like right now. It's so many zombies down here. And they're not dying. At all.
Maybe it's so laggy in there.
Alright, I'm about to come get some more money.
Man, so
that's $6,000 from me.
What the freak? Yeah, that's so laggy, I couldn't even kill a zombie. See?
One to the glitch. That one right there.
But it's super laggy.
Sean, help me. I need help. Oh, go. Oh, dang it. Can you get him?
Okay. It's super laggy, I'm about to die, it's not. What? I hit the... Bro, what? I have my camouflage on! You wanna leave out? Because this is too much.
Oh. Where's the other dude anyway?
I think in the minecart.
I think that dude's glitching.
Wanna leave out because she's glitching and...
He was doing the Easter egg. Oh. See, because he was trying to find the thing.
Oh my god.
What kind of gun do he got?
Unless you want to actually put...
What shotgun is that?
Oh, the target. Trying to go.
Leave a comment below telling me what shotgun that is.
I know what that shotgun is.
Where it is?
Where it is? Oh.
Oh, might be a combat shotgun. Just upgrade it. No, I'm gonna get the combat shotgun. Oh, here's the combat shotgun. I'm gonna upgrade it.
Hey, Mumbo, after this. Remember done, like, dead or something? Can we move the PlayStation 4 to the,
Shoot him. Now somebody give me some ammo. Some money. Or something.
Money.
All I need is 3,000.
3,000?
I only need to get one perk. That's why I need 3,000.
To get one perk?
Yeah. I'll give it back to you whenever you need it.
Really? I'm trying to pack a punch like a pistol so I can survive more longer.
Well, I got 1,000 in my see look.
Oh, dang.
He did it. I got 50.
Nobody catch me now.
Oh, yeah, he's going to Easter egg. Isn't he? Going to Easter egg.
He's gonna shoot us.
Close the door. I got you.
Lock it. I smell smoke.
No! No! Don't
shoot.
He shot us with the freaking paintball gun!
I'm getting down just in case right here. I mean, why are you just...
You're beasting right here.
Yeah, it's a cancer spot right here.
I think it's a spider. Shoot! Sean!
Shoot it.
Yeah, we're not playing with this thing. Let's go. Got your back.
Yep, I'm dead. Bacon and eggs.
Let's go. He got my son.
Well, you're gonna do that. What? Stay down here.
Going for an airplane?
Yeah.
I think it's a barrel. That's what happened. Barrel. What is it? Third round version?
Yes, it is.
Oh. Oh, dang. You ain't gonna wash somebody up. That ain't doing stuff. Kill somebody like heck. Camouflage.
It says I'm being revived by mine.
Three. Oh, alright, thanks for showing. I didn't want to do that one. Oh wow. I'll do this one next time. Let me go get kills with this one.
Your gun is ready.
Will it go away if I don't get it?
No. And plus it does the damage thing like that I have.
I know. I got it before.
Okay. You know you can upgrade this. Mm-hmm. There's a glitch. You have to do an Easter egg to do it. It's like a glitch Easter
egg. So can you give me that them jolts so I can upgrade this guy?
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, and I'll give it back to you. Let me kill like 2 zombies. No. Gotta be nice. I'm the one who's in the camera, and I'm the one who's on top, just to let you guys know. I'm on top. He's on the bottom. No, I'm on the bottom. What's up? Come on, just let me know. Now all my guns are upgraded.
Want some bread? I'm ready to do the Easter egg.
You ready?
Alright, let's go.
Let's start. Come on, y'all. We bought it in the steps for an Easter egg.
You go inside, though, first. I'm trying to stay alive.
Come on, I'm gonna start the steps.
No, you go right there. You go right there. You go inside.
Things go fast. I need to get in.
Finally, thank you.
Get on the steps.
Get the nuke. What if there was a zombie right behind us and killed them? Then that would be like... You know you're gonna die by doing that?
Well, somebody come... Jump over, Sean, you're the only one that got camouflage. Bullets. I got 90 bullets in each clip.
Really?
Yeah. And I got 1,000 bullets. What if I could get 100 bullets in each clip? Then that means I would have 2,000.
Got you.
Hear me, I got you. Sean, no! I'm about to lose my perk, Sean!
Okay.
Get me!
No,
I'm losing my perks.
And I almost died!
Why you didn't come over here? Come on, move, dude. I saw him. Move! I got a flamethrower. Do I? Sean, don't you got a flamethrower too?
No.
Bro, I got your back. I got your back. Oh my god. Bro, dude, come get me. You, Kento Nuno, or whatever your name is. I was about to say, what are you doing? Oh my god. Give me first, Sean. I'm about to die.
Thank Shoot you. Them then. Shoot them.
I can't. I'm sorry.
The only one who's trying to make it is my own. Oh, excuse me, I'm about to do this.
I want that too. I They make you automatically have bomb stoppers. I'm gonna upgrade this gun. You doing that part? Just look at everything we do, guys, and you'll see how to do it. Sean, I don't think he has good aim today. I think when we did it last time, you had better aim.
Slap, get down, Momo. Hmm? Oh, there's planes. Or oh, there's a plane shooting at you. Hmm? Overheating.
Dang, they got 16,000. I don't care if it's the bomb on the floor. Sean. Bomb. I found out what shotgun it is. It's the combat shotgun.
Ooh.
36. I'm on rank
36.
I just ranked up to rank 36.
Sean. If you ranked up to level 14, then that would be
14.
Good.
He's past 14.
I mean
40.
40. Sorry.
That means I could unlock both of them. Get him, I got your back. To be honest, I thought both of them were down. Where it said both of them were down. I thought one of them had self-revive. You beasting with this gun.
I'm super beasting with snake.
I need to go on the plane. I don't want to make some shit. Oh, what's this? The bar.
Oh yeah, the bar is the number one most good at gun.
Play two completed. I'm not using this gun anymore. Come on. I need a Lewis or something. I need a Lewis. Cause this is not worth it. I need a Lewis. A freaking Lewis. I want an LMG.
LMG then.
Also, this gun probably sucks.
Oh snap. I'm about to go back to my spot. If I were you, I would go back to the spot.
How do you have 100 bullets in that gun? What gun is that?
Snake.
Get my back. Man, shoot you. I'm not playing with that. I'm not shooting. Hey, back up off me. What's up now? Oh. Shoot him, let's go. Kill these dudes. Let's go, Sean, go. I'm using camouflage.
Yeah, you can't catch me at all. Oh, I saw him.
Oh, the spider?
Yep.
Where's he coming from?
It was coming from, like, right, like, where the other people are at.
I think he's right there. You have to donate me some money, Sean.
I'm the one who got a lot of money.
All you hear is SMGs popping on. Yeah, we were just beasting in that corner. Buying this again. Thank you, Sean. You're the best gamer ever. Can you give me some money, though? I
have
not. There. 5,000? Okay. What? I lost my other perk? Bro, now damn. I gotta go get my other perk. I swear you got it.
Alright, quick revive and that's it.
What's quick revive?
I said you can revive people more quickly.
No, I said where is it?
Right here at the beginning. But I'll probably have you to have quick revive. Camouflage, sorry. Run. All you're healing is SMGs shooting all the time.
Ready, set, and shoot. Oh, why would you get that? All you're gonna hear is SMGs popping off. See, look, you got 106 bullets. So all you hear is that. Only thing about an SMG is it doesn't have no recoil. See, look, if I shoot straight, it's going to go up. If I shoot like that, it's going to keep going up. See, look, like if I...
Mine don't go up.
Now, if I shoot with this gun, it's going to go up real fast because this got a lot of fire rate.
And how about this?
This one? Then a lot of fire rate because it shoots really fast. Now, if I shoot with this one, it's very steady. They don't got it got fire rate, but it got recoil. Those I got two SMGs and one assault rifle.
Now I'm getting the most money ever. I got a war called Get Rich Quick. Hey Momo, I just got a reward called Get Rich Quick.
That's what it said?
Yeah. Wait, okay. Didn't even touch me. They didn't even touch a single bit of me though. Like, or even hit me.
You know we can sit here and do this all day, right?
I know that.
Tyree, come here, look! Shoot! Oh, no.
Invite me! I got your pet. Oh, good thing.
That was God's plan right there. Mm-hmm. I need to get this guy.
We do much!
Give me a little bit. Give me like 3,000.
There.
I'll take the last. Oh dang, I hate instant kill.
Makes you kill them more faster. It's not good in the long run.
You're gonna need double jolts because it just kills them too quick and you don't get a lot of money off of it. The two useless things perks on here will be like, she's sharing them. I got 10,000. She gave me all her stuff. Oh, she got 24,000. That's why. He's sharing. We gotta lock that door. He can come in there with him. Hold on. We gotta lock it. I got my hand. I sat there and said, all you gonna see is SMGs popping off. Now I got my assault rifle out.
I got a saber.
No!
No!
No! Leave! Let them make us leave too!
Wait, can I get
it? Oh, we still got our stuff though. Huh? If you still got
Wanna put the PlayStation 4 over there?
Come on, let's do it.
Alright.
Netflix. Hold on, let me go to a rifle really quick.
Hold on, I'm about to take off the camera, so.
Alright.
Alright, is that camera? Alright.